In this tutorial we will get to know how to start using Realm for mobile development. At first we have to install Realm Nougat in our project. There is needed just one package. All dependencies will be installed automatically. So, try to build the project. As you can see, Visual Studio unable to complete a build, because the Fodeweaver's XML doesn't exist. We have to create this file manually. Simply copy-paste file contents from Realm website. Trying to build the project again. Successfully now. Now we have to declare the class which will stores data. Let's suppose we would like to store chat messages. Any entity which you want to store in Realm database have to be inherited from Realm object. Obviously, ID and text properties are needed. It is very important to create a Realm instance inside the using construction. Realm does not support an auto-increment primary keys. So the best solution is to use GUID as entity ID. Let's try to run the app and check our code. Exception occurred, because we've made a mistake. Any entity updates or inserts have to be in Realm transaction, inside the write method. Okay, no errors. Let's display a count of stored messages in app database to check our code really works. Our code inserts a new message in database on every app start. So, now there should be two messages. Close and run app again. Three messages. Thank you for watching. In the next video we will discuss about typical mistakes when working with Realm. You can download our app for Android and check out how Realm database works in real projects. App is available for Android. For free.